vitals, 101 degrees Fahrenheit, 128.
For a boy coming from Ewa Beach, who come from migrant rice farmers from the Philippines. And so that has always been my journey, trying to defy odds, trying to change that narrative. And Imi Ho'ola has helped me to change that narrative, because now I get to go to JABSOM next year and join the class of 2022.
So rigorous, and I feel like I spent a lot of my time studying. You know, I was here on the weekends, and then especially around exam time, I was here until the library closed.
Other than there being a need on Guam, was in my undergrad, I was actually diagnosed with lupus, and so going through that and being as fortunate as I was coming out of it, having those doctors by my side, I feel like it kind of just made me want to give back.
Particularly the Queen's Health Systems, who provide a stipend for us so that we don't have to work, and really school was our number one priority because we could focus solely on academics.
We were all driven to succeed, and it actually drew us together because we knew that we needed to work as a team to all make it through.